Dear students of class 10th UP Board English Reader, today our topic is A Letter to God that is written by G.L. Fuentes in this chapter 2. We will study from para 4. You have already studied the house of Lancho, where it was situated and what was needed by the earth according to Lancho. And you came to know what type of a man Lancho was there. And now we will learn what happened when there was rain that was expected by Lancho. In this paragraph 4, that is, with their satisfied expression, it means when Lancho found rain during his meal time, he was very satisfied. He regarded the field of ripe corn with its flowers draped in a curtain of rain. He observed his field of the ripe corn. It means the field of prepared crop with its flowers, on which there were flowers which were the symbol of ready crop, draped in a curtain of rain. Means that crop was covered with a sheet of rain. It looked as it was covered with a curtain, but suddenly a strong wind began to blow, but at the same time, unfortunately, a heavy wind began to blow there. There was a heavy wind, and along with the rain, and with this rain, very large hailstones began to fall. Very large hailstones means frozen pearls. Pieces of ice that fall from the sky began to fall. That is called hailstone. These truly did resemble new silver coins, and these frozen pearls looked like the coins of silver. The boys exposing themselves to the rain. It means the boys who were in the house came out of the house in the rain to collect the frozen pearls, to collect these hailstones, because it was a very amazing sight to the boys, and this sight was fascinating to the boys. "It's really getting bad now," exclaimed the man. In the beginning, Lancho was satisfied, but it didn't stop. Lancho got sad and troubled because it was heavy and it was harmful to the entire crop. That's why he said it was really getting bad now, means it is not good now. "I hope it passes quickly." It was the hope of Lancho that it will end as soon as possible. It didn't pass quickly, but it didn't happen so. This didn't happen. For an hour, the hail rained on the house, means it had been raining and falling of hailstones continued for an hour. As you know, hailstones are very dangerous for the ready crop. If they fell for a few minutes, it's it's very harmful for the crop. But now the time is 1 hour. So the entire crop was totally destroyed. And these hailstones were falling on the house, the garden, the hillside, the cornfield, on the whole valley. It means there was raining with heavy winds and hailstones on the entire valley everywhere. The field was white as if covered with salt. It means the collection of hailstones on the earth made the earth look like it was covered with white salt. Not a leaf remained on trees. It means there was no leaf on the trees because of the pressure of the hailstones on the leaves. They broke down. They fell from the trees. The corn was totally destroyed. The corn means the crop of Lancho, which was ready crop, now it was nothing. It was totally destroyed. द फ्लावर्स वर गॉन फ्रॉम द प्लांट्स. फ्लावर्स वर गॉन मीन्स द प्लांट्स वर ब्रोकन एंड देयर वर नो फ्लावर्स. लेंचू सोल वॉज फिल्ड विद सैडनेस. लेंचू बिकेम सैड वेन द स्टॉर्म हैड पास्ड. मीन्स वेन दिस स्टॉर्म स्टॉप्ड ही स्टूड इन द मिडिल ऑफ द फील्ड. ही केम आउट ऑफ द हाउस एंड स्टूड इन द मिड ऑफ द फील्ड एंड एड्रेस्ड हिज सन्स. सेड टू हिज सन्स अ प्लेग ऑफ लोकस वुड हैव लेफ्ट मोर देन दिस. मीन्स अ ग्रुप ऑफ लोकस्ट इफ अटैक्ड ऑन हिज फील्ड इट वुड इफ अटैक्ड हिज फील्ड इट वुड बी बेनिफिशियल फॉर हिम बट नाउ देर इज नथिंग लेफ्ट इन द फील्ड. मीन्स इफ देयर हैड बीन द अटैक ऑफ लोकस ऑन द फील्ड देयर वुड हैव बीन समथिंग लेफ्ट बट नाउ देर इज नथिंग. द हेल हैज लेफ्ट नथिंग. इट मीन्स द क्रॉप वॉज टोटली डिस्ट्रॉयड. दिस ईयर वी विल हैव नो कॉर्न. लेंचू एक्सप्रेस टू हिज फैमिली दैट इट इज एक्सपेक्टेड दैट दे वुड गेट नो कॉर्न इन कमिंग टाइम. दैट नाइट वॉज अ सोरोफुल वन. ऑफ कोर्स दिस नाइट वॉज अ वेरी सोरोफुल वन. इट वॉज फुल ऑफ सोरो. ऑल आर वर्क फॉर नथिंग. लेंचू सैड to the family that all their work went in vain. Means went useless. It was no use. There was no one who can help us. He was thinking of the help getting from anybody and there seemed nobody to help Lanchu. We all go hungry this year. Lanchu thought that there would be no chance to survive and they will have to face sufferings and hunger because they will have no corn. But in the hearts of all who lived in that solitary house, means but in the hearts of all those people who were living in that solitary means lonely house in the valley, in the middle of the valley, there was only one house of Lanchu, and everybody in that house had a hope from God. There was a single hope and it was the only one hope. That was the hope from God. It means they had only one hope that God will help them, and there was no other body to help them. Students, we will continue this chapter in our next lecture. Till then, thanks.